Isn't it nice to be able to connect again? Being able to look at someone in the eye without being in a camera or whatnot, and being able to thank someone for what we've been through, because we all made sacrifices.
2.5 years today, we're almost 600 strong. Very good partnership, and really looking forward to working with you guys. All of this we can't do without our frontline teammates. So really, this is because of you guys, the things that you do every day. You the guys deserve this round of applause. Thank you so much, and welcome.
I have the privilege of leading the global solution, and I have the privilege of working with all your sister sites in seven different countries. And it's just amazing when we get together to see all the efforts. It's like Mark said, it's been 2.5 years of a lot of effort, a lot of work, a lot of sweat that we put into this, and to see it where it is today is amazing. We started off thinking this was going to be a 3-month adventure. It's now 2.5 years going into 3. Very blessed, and I wanted to say thank you to the Philippines team, because you guys have been key into making sure that we're successful. So once again, one applause for you guys, because you do an amazing work.
As a company, what is our DNA? That with the citizen of the world and citizen of the planet, we just not only take care of the planet we live in, but we also are very responsible with the communities that we are on, and we can help to do so. So this is because of you, and thank you very much. And yes, it's a pleasure.
On behalf of DoorDash and what you did to rise to the challenge as we all tried to figure out what the world was going to be like, big things start very small. And taking that opportunity one day at a time, one contact at a time, taking care of the customers, understanding, believing that we would be through this, and we persevered together. We persevered as people, and the opportunity that it's created in front of Teleperformance and now DoorDash, we got a lot of work in front of us, but I know we got the right people to get it done, so thank you. This woman is my destiny, she said, ooh.